For me, the most important thing for scientists are the curiosity and they are willing to make this world a better place. I am Yanxiang Deng. I was a postdoc at Yale University, and I'm now assistant professor at the University of Pennsylvania. Cells are the building blocks of life, but they are not functioning independently. Their behavior are greatly affected by their surrounding environment and the interaction with other tissue types. Previously, to profile the biomolecules in cells, we need to dissociate the tissues, which will lose the spatial information. However, our new spatial technologies can profile the biomolecules in situ without dissociating the tissue sections. We are developing new tools, novel technologies, to enable the researchers to place identifiers like GPS coordinates on each cell in tissue section to barcode the biomolecules of interest. We can reconstruct the spatial information using the computational tools, which open up new opportunities to generate complete maps of complex tissue like in the human brain. The novel technologies will greatly improve our ability to identify tissue complexity and review the salient features of tissue architecture in physiology and diseases. Some large consortiums, including the Brain Initiative and HeartMap, are using our new spatial technologies to create the complex maps of the human brain and other tissue types in the human body. I'm very happy and I feel very lucky to win this award. My research is a team science. This is a recognition of our work, and I'm very lucky to be surrounded by these great people. I'm eager to explore the fields that haven't been explored before. My dream is to develop new tools to solve challenging biological problems, including the cancer and the neurodegenerative diseases. As a scientist, I believe the failure is an option, but the fear is not.